Hi guys, this is Ray, Ewan, and him is Daddy. Today, I'm gonna show you how to fix the hole of the inflatable pole, damaged inflatable pole. So, this is the product I ordered from Lazada, and it only cost 29 pesos, I think, each. And I ordered 5. Two of which are already installed on the pole, and this is the content inside the package. Is a liquid solution and the two patches for the first layer and the second layer. Okay. So I'm gonna show you how to use it. Okay. First and foremost, you have to open this one. It's just like a bubble flavor, I guess. And then you have to find, and this is the inflatable pole. I already fixed it, as you see it. Here, this is the first hole, which is so big. The second hole is this. I only applied the two patches, and it's good. It's really, really good, and it's already fixed. And as you know, that this morning, my two kids swimming. So nag-swimming sila, so ito na yun, na-fix ko na. Then I'm gonna show you how to use it. So kunyari wala pa tong patches na to, so kunyari ito. All you have to do is to clean it up, make sure na walang dust or something, para yung liquid solution natin dilikit talaga. Like this. Apply the first patch, and you have to put the solution, liquid solution on it. Put it in the hole. Like this. So make sure na yung surface na kanyo is flat talaga, para at least yung patch na didikit natin is didikit siya ng mas mabuti. Hi Tia. So ito na po yung first layer natin, i-apply natin dito. Okay. Yan. Just wait for around 5 to 10 minutes to make it dry. So pagkatapos nun, you have to apply the second patch, para make it sure na yung butas talaga, hindi talaga yung hangin hindi lalabas. To make it tight talaga. So apply natin to. Yan. So, ito na po yung resulta. Kung may extra pa kayong liquid, apply all in the patches so that yung whole surface niya didikit talaga. And if you want to make it sure na mas didikit palalo, you have to put heavy materials on the top of it. So, yan po. Very effective talaga. So, I ordered it from Shopee. It only cost 29 pesos. Okay? So, at the end of this video, I'll show you the online shop where kung saan ko to in order. So, okay guys. kung may problema kayo sa mga inflatable pool niyo, yung may mga unnecessary hole talaga na hindi natin natin accidentally talaga na nabubutas yung pool natin, yung inflatable pool. So, ito yung solution na to. Kasi yung inflatable pool is mayroong mga stick, mga yung tape na small lang i-attach yun, pero hindi talaga siya effective. So, lalo na pag malakas yung volume ng hangin doon is marami. So, magpa-pop talaga yung galing sa inflatable pool na dala niya. So, guys, hindi ko to in-advertise or for in the purposes lang. Sana ginawa ko itong video na to para maka-help ako. So, if you want to try this, after the end of this video, I'm gonna show you this app. As long as the cost ng item na ito at yung shipping fee. Mura lang. Nag-order ako ng 5. Bale, 100 plus ata yun. So, plus shipping fee, mga 250. Ito guys, ha. Laking tulong to. Doon sa mayroong mga inflatable pool. Bye-bye!